Now next is hospital superbug methylene saline resistance staph aureus MRSA. Okay. Now this is a patient, Mrs. Winterburn, and she had heart failure, bilateral chronic lung ulcer, leg ulcers, and she is admitted to the ward after a fall in her home. And now he cannot take her proper care in the home, and she needs some assistant for feeding, mobilizing, toileting, and for the ulcer dressing. And so application to the nursing home was made. Okay, so now there was a place available, and nursing home in charge has come to talk to you. And an MRSA is also detected in her ulcers, the patient ulcers. So your task is to speak to Mr. Reglan, senior home carer. Tell her about the patient condition and MRSA and address her concern. And now again, in every skill we are doing. Okay, hello, good morning. I am Dr. Reis, one of the doctor in the medical ward. Are you Mr. Reglan, from the local nursing home? She say yes, yes. Okay, nice to meet you, ma'am. Okay, well, I understand that you have come to assess the condition of Mr. Winterburn. Is that correct? Okay. So now whatever she, do you want me to tell her, to tell you something about her? Okay. Okay, she's admitted, and she's having like ulcers and some heart failure, and she needs help with mobilizing, feeding, toileting, and for the leg ulcers. Now she may ask you that I heard that MRSA has been isolated from one of the leg ulcers, and so then tell her that it has been isolated. Yes, this is true. Now she will ask you multiple questions, so many questions, and everything is that what is MRSA, what problem can it cause, what precautions, how long it has been around, how resident should be cared of, any special precautions, what about screening, what procedures for entering, whatever she will, this is the body, whatever she asks, kindly reply with full knowledge, with confidence, in short chunks, and with concerns, with attention. And keep on checking her understanding, and keep on adopting silence wherever it is required. So these all questions and their answer, it is beautifully given here in the rider mirror. Kindly read it from here, and there is nothing to explain more. And if you have any questions, then or did not understand anything, then you can ask me.
Please like, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.